Is the housing market enjoying the summer heat? Summer is heating up, so what about the housing market? Buyers and sellers, here are the latest national housing statistics. Hi, I'm Sumashri, the realtor and real estate broker, here to give you the national update. Let us break it down and see what is happening with affordability, inventory, new construction, mortgage rates and buyer demand. According to housing website Redfin, US home prices continue to rise even as high cost deter some home buyers. Nationally, home prices grew 0.5% in the last month. This marks 6 consecutive months of price increases since the beginning of the year, with no signs of prices coming down anytime soon. We are seeing multiple offers in some selected markets with high buyer demand, even with limited inventory. However, although inventory is better and new listings have increased in recent months, overall market inventory remains 20% below pre-pandemic levels. We are also seeing properties remain longer on the market. Now, this sounds unusual given the lower inventory, but it shows sellers are pricing their homes too high initially and then having to do a price improvement. This is why it is so important to price your home competitively and avoid long days on the market. Nationally, we are seeing homes that are listed just shy of market value get multiple offers in less than 7 days, but homes that are priced over market value sit for 32 to 45 days. So, what are we seeing nationally with new builders? New construction continues to remain strong with brand new homes at a level that is nearly double the pre-pandemic rate. This is good news for buyers as this gives them more options to choose from when looking at inventory. Finally, let us talk about those mortgage rates. Mortgage rates continue to be a wild card in the housing market. Rates continue to fluctuate. As of this recording, mortgage rates have declined since the beginning of the year. This has helped with the buyer demand as it has taken some sting out of the overall affordability. Of course, the real estate market remains volatile and always changing. That is why it is so important to use an experienced local real estate agent. If you would like more information on housing data in your local market, give us a call. Let us help you plan your next big move. Once again, this is Sumashri, the real estate broker with the excellence and integrity. And when you do what you love, people love what you do. Thanks for watching and have a wonderful day.